I'm afraid I have ill news. We considered your report and the results of bias field monitoring. At this point, we must assume that the transformation is complete. Julius has become a singularity. If that is so, I am afraid there is almost no hope of saving him. And if we allow the devouring apocalypse to begin, that is the end for all of humanity. All life will be purged, reset, and redistributed. The world will cease to exist in its current form.
Director Sakaki, is there anything we can do? There must be some way to stop it.
Let me begin by saying one thing. I have never agreed with sacrificing the few for the many. No matter how desperate, there is always a path to victory that doesn't require sacrifice. Miracles happen when hope rises. My friends have proven that truth to me. It is undeniable. Listen well. There may be a path to such a miracle here. Still, it will be a narrow one, and treacherous. One misstep. Well, you may still manage to stop the devouring apocalypse, but the cost will be unbearably high. All of Blood, Miss Yuno, and others may lose their lives. Discuss it first among yourselves and with Miss Yuno. When you're ready, I'll tell you my plan.
What do you mean ready? We're ready now!
It's reckless, dangerous, mad even. Yet I know that if I tell you, you'll begin without a second thought. I want to be completely honest with you first. Please, discuss it together. Think it over. You must come to a decision you won't regret. Think hard about who and what you fight for.
I don't know. Do you guys really think we can stop something like the devouring apocalypse?
What do you mean?
I can't imagine how powerful it must be. We're ultra strong, I know, but are we really strong enough to fight something like that?
You're all so incredible.
It is a risk to be sure, but the only thing that can stop a devouring apocalypse is yet another devouring apocalypse.
Director Sakaki, have you gone mad?
Not at all. I mean, well, not this time. Listen. A devouring apocalypse begins with a singularity, such as Julius. They impose a devastating will to rewrite the world from scratch. With the power of another singularity to wake another devouring apocalypse, we could face this head on. I believe we would have the pure strength needed to counteract Julius's will. Before I even begin to explain singularities and apocalypses, I'll need to explain the Black Plague. You see, the plague is a mechanism used to create a singularity. Julius overcame a merciless natural selection process to prove himself capable of taking on this role. Miss Yuno and the other patients who contracted the plague couldn't endure the selection. They're failures, in a manner of speaking.
Failures? Director, there's just no way. You mean every death because the plague was meaningless?
No, not at all, and I'll tell you why. Here's the twist. The plague patients are only failures when you consider there to be only one singularity. Do you all understand? If we combine the will of those infected, it may indeed be more than enough to counter the completed singularity. Well, in theory at least.
Yes, in theory, but we have no way to accomplish that.
Precisely, Shiel. Now, the key to establishing a singularity is a powerful resonance, yes? After all is said and done, a singularity is merely a great will, and the expression of will is a great resonance. When multiple wills merge, they form a resonance, one that amplifies human hope. It multiplies that hope, spreading it over vast distances. Your blood unit is the ideal embodiment of that very resonance.
Like as not, blood unit can't trigger a resonance that strong, and we fight at full strength. I'm afraid the infected have little chance.
Ah, there's the rub. The plague is born of Oracle cells, and the patients, well, they don't have enough will to form an elegant resonance. However, will we solve the problem? Resonance is not the only harmony of human hope. It is not the only tool by which we can bind together will and strength. Lo, there are others. Isn't that right, Miss Yuno?
Huh?
You've always held that music brings together the hearts of its listeners as one, correct?
Yes, I have. I want to believe that.
Good answer. I want you to sing, Miss Yuno, like you've never sung before. Melody will be the catalyst to bind together our wills.
I will. I'll do everything I can.
Our success will depend on each and every one of you. When her song has bound the will of humanity together, use the evoke ability that dwells in your blood. The resonance it triggers will amplify this collective will and complete the singularity. You see? In brief, Miss Yuno gathers the willpower, and you, my good captain, shall amplify its strength with the power in your veins. We will create an apocalypse to fight an apocalypse. Mad? Almost certainly. But it's the only choice we have.
Huh? What happened to Julius?
Blood, come in. We're preparing to activate the devouring apocalypse.
Director Sakaki, belay that order.
Each of us can mend our shortcomings. When we're together, our weaknesses fade away, and only strength remains. Julius needs us more than ever. Let's bring him home!
That's right. If we gave up on him now, all his dreams would be lost, and we're not gonna let that happen! So hold on, Julius! We're coming!
Let's do this. We carry Romeo's strength inside us. There's no way we'll let Julius fall here!
Move to support.
can help. I'm sure of it.
Hibari Takeda, and I'll be your operator today. All right, enough joking around.
Mission start!
Let's finish this quick and get on home.
I'm patching everyone into shield intel. Aragami is breaking off its attack to feed. They're fleeing! Run them down! The Aragami is breaking off its attack to feed.
Coward!
That's pretty awesome!
Scratch one Aragami.
So well.
No, really. It was nothing. Aragami neutralized. Well done.
Nice work. Thank you.
let that choice be.
No, really. It was nothing.
I discovered the target. Opening fire.
Shield has been discovered by the primary target. Requesting immediate assistance. Aragami, activate.
Walk in the park.
Don't worry, it's part of the job.
Operator today. All right, enough joking around. Patching everyone into shields intact. Scratch one Aragon. Aragami neutralized. Well done.
Well done. No, really. It was nothing. I can help. I'm sure of it.
Operator today. Alright, enough joking around.
Are you guys all ready?
I'm transmitting SHIELD's new intel on the enemies. It's carving a path to you. Origami activating. scratch one origami.
You did so well.
Blood Alpha, burst status is soon to expire.
Leave it to me.
Ah, it's you. Please, have a seat. So, how about some tea? I'm sorry I couldn't be more help during the battle with Julius. Let me ask you something. What exactly did you come here to do? You've come rather far. What do you still hope to achieve? Then prepare your God Arc. I need your help with something. I'll explain the rest when we get there. This is Aegis. It was originally built as a shelter, meant to house all humankind during a global catastrophe. Now, we use a gathering pheromone to lure specific origami to this place. Ironic, our safe haven has become a trap. I heard somewhere that people used to use the same trick to get rid of dangerous insects.
We've activated the pheromone to lure in the Congo. ETA, 3 minutes.
Right. Shall we?
You are now weapons free. Good hunting.
Let's move out.
Let's begin the mission. Follow the enemy, and we will be victorious. Critical
hit. I'm transmitting Shield's new intel on the enemies. Origami neutralized. Well done.
I'm impressed.
Nana's residence is calling all the enemies to her. Be careful.
We did it.
Confirmed. The origami is down.
Didn't let me down.
We did it. Oh, fire.
Scratch one origami.
I'm impressed.
My God, I'm
one out.
First time is ticking down.
Yeah, I've got this. Nicely done, Captain. If you don't mind, I'd like you to continue assisting me in this research. You know where I'll be. Whenever you're so inclined, stop by the lab.